बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू।
सर, हर साल की तरह इस साल भी आज आपकी स्कूल में जो है एक साइंस एग्जीबिशन रखी गई है। यहाँ सिर्फ साइंस के मॉडल्स ही नहीं बल्कि जो है आर्ट्स के मॉडल्स भी हैं और इस्लामिक मॉडल्स भी हैं। आज मैं आपसे जानना चाहता हूँ कि इस स्कूल की स्थापना कब हुई और इस स्कूल की स्थापना किस लिए की गई और इस स्कूल से समाज के लिए क्या उपयोग रहा है।
Sir, as you asked me some questions, the school started in the year 1990 with pre-KG. So gradually growth was there, and now we are running in 34 years. 1990, 2024, 34th year. We are entering 34th year, and now it is from KG to 10th standard. Many SLC batches gone from here. Successfully yielding very good results every year in SLC and TEL public exams. Now hundreds and hundreds of students are engineers, many are doctors, diploma holders, and various business organizations they are working, Infosys. So it was my wish in 1990, before 1990, to have a school, to run a English medium school with quality education, because we are minorities. It was my pleasure that why can't we run a good institution, a discipline with good results. It was my wish, and with great of grace of Allah Ta'ala, I have succeeded in my opinion, in my ambition. Very highly qualified teachers are here, more dedicated teachers are here, doing hard work every day, qualified, very qualified, BSc B.Ed, M.Sc B.Ed, B.A. B.Ed, M.A. B.Ed, and various, all trained, almost trained teachers are there. Distinction teachers are also there. So, yielding very good results every year. So, here, 90, between 90 and 100% we are yielding results in SLC, not below 90. Not below 90, between 90 and 100 years. Many a time we got 100% result, 10% result also. This time also 50 students are appearing for exams in SLC, 50. And the total strength has been exceeded 500 nowadays. Maybe there are so many schools, surrounding schools. So here, a sort of discipline, because I belong to a family of army family. My father was an army officer, and we have been brought up with a military discipline, army discipline, and that is same I am following here, and my teachers are also cooperating. Because nowadays you know that the characters are very well known, characters, no characters, but here we are having an eagle eye on each and every boy and girl, so discipline is there. Highly discipline is there, good results are there, regularity is there among the teachers as well as students. So with this brief explanation, I would say that every year, as you said, every year we are celebrating our annual function, food mela, and what is that, science exhibition, art science, as you are reporting, every year we are sports activities we are doing, and various competitions like fun fair, and various annual functions are celebrating every year. Our parents are very happy, and we are getting good appreciation from the locality person, the parents, and even from the education department also. Many a time our officers appreciated us for the results, though it is, the school is in this area, so we are doing a lot, and people are happy, parents are happy, students are happy. And with this, I conclude my speech. And along with me, we are a team. My Mrs. Akhtari Banu, she is the principal of this school. So she is also highly qualified. And my daughter, Salma Sadika. She is a headmistress. She is also BSc BEd distinction holder. She is working as a headmistress in high school. Jameen Tajam, she is a headmistress in primary school. And Salma Sadika, overall, she is looking after the affairs of the school. And in my right hand is my son-in-law, Mr. Nasir. Our fee structure is very, very normal, I can say, compared to all other schools, surrounding schools. Why we have kept a low fees here means the parents are very low category, financially very low poverty line. Therefore, they cannot afford high fees. Therefore, we have kept the fees, very normal fees. And we are giving good salary to the teachers also. Therefore, only we are getting good admissions here. So, fees is very low, as you asked me a question. So, we are not competitive here. Our main aim is to educate the low and downtrodden people, students, in this school. We have to bring to uplift poor persons, poor students, and they are getting good results. They have received many awards, and they are happy with our fees. They are happy with our fees. Our fees is very low.
Thank you, Madam. Classic Higher Primary School and High School के HM होने के नाते मेरा आपसे सवाल ये है कि यहाँ पर जो है पिछले कई सालों से आपकी स्कूल चल रही है, लेकिन अब देखा जा रहा है कि आसपास बहुत सारे स्कूल्स खुल चुके हैं, तो इसको लेकर और आपकी स्कूल को लेकर आज के इस मौके पर आप क्या कहना चाहते हैं मैडम?
गुड मॉर्निंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू इंट्रोड्यूस मायसेल्फ. आई एम सलमा सादिका, हेचम ऑफ क्लासिक HPS एंड हाई स्कूल, एंड माय क्वालिफिकेशन इज BSc BEd, एंड ही इज माय फादर एंड शी इज माय मदर. आई एम वेरी सपोर्टिव ऑल दिस टुगेदर एज अ फैमिली. I'm thankful to my Allah that I have got such a precious father, who is a founder secretary of Classic HPS and High School, and my mother, Aftari Banu, who is a principal of Classic School. We are really proud to be the daughters of them. Because of them only we are standing here as a foundation. I have learned many things from my parents that I'm inculcating, that I want. It is my hope that I should take the students to reach their goal. So first of all, I want to tell about education. Education is essential aspect of human development. Education is right of every child. According to Abdul Kalam says, education is a right of every child. So we are giving quality education to all the students. All our teachers of Classic School are highly qualified. As sir said, they are highly qualified with the MSc, they have done BSc BEd, they have done BEd, they have done. And we are training in such a way so that they have to remove the hidden talents, whatever it is there in the students, they are bringing up. That I am proud of my teachers too. We have well organized digital classes, so that visual is very important nowadays. Through the digital classes, all the students are observing what it is, how the world is going on, how the technology is going on nowadays, and they are learning the more things from it. Then rather than that, we have the laboratories, for example, science laboratories we have, and the computer practical classes we have, so that each and every poor child has an aim, has this one, to get a good education. That education, I can say that we are giving the best education in our school. For example, I'll show you, this is activity book of the teachers, what they have done through the academic year. Whatever, from the day 1st, June 1st, we have started. This has been reported by every teacher. We are giving the guidance to the teachers so that they inculcate all the activities in it. From the environment day, which was on the June 5th, then we have the syllabus through curriculum and co-curricular syllabus is there, that and all we have included. And this, surely they have done it to all the students. So the parents are very happy. Till now we have done all this activity-based learning, as you can see. So it is going on. This is half of the year, still it is going on. The next I can say, our aim is to give the best education to the students, so we are inculcating the activity-based learning, which motivates the students and they may learn the concept more better, I can say, according to this generation. So through the science exhibition, as we have conducted the science exhibition, students are exploring their hidden talents. Even the parents are very supportive. Nowadays we thought what the parents will do, but excellently they have explored the talent. and they made the students such a beautiful model that I am really impressed. I really thank for my parents too.
All the infrastructure,
whatever it is, fire extinguisher in the school, what are the availabilities, I'll tell you. We have well equipped digital classes, we have the computer classes, fire extinguishers for the safety of the students. We have toilets for girls separate and boys separate. Even there is an education in our school which has been split into girls and boys separately so that there shouldn't be interaction between the girls and boys. Wonderful education we are giving. So I'm really thankful. Spacious classrooms we have with well ventilated classrooms we have, and all teachers are highly qualified. They are giving the best education to all the students. So by saying this, I'm thankful to each and everyone for their support.
Mother, she also.
So I'm thankful to both my parents. Because of them only we have reached till here. My father, he has done LLB, and my mother, she is a government teacher. And she took the voluntary because of our school, and she is placing the best as much as possible as a role of principal here. So by this supportive family, and I thank my husband too, who is a right hand for me always. Whenever I'm in difficulty, he supports me a lot. So I'm really thankful to all the educated family, I can say. Because of this educated family only, we are running this school smoothly with giving the best quality education for our students. Thank you very much.
Good morning, everyone. As a HM of this school, today we have organized a science and art exhibition. Especially we are giving more, after this, next our target is about the 10th standard examination preparation. We are giving more importance for this year due to the change of the exam pattern. All we the teachers, we are doing hard work to get our 100% result. We are conducting special classes and individual attention we are giving specially for the below average children. We have divided our children into three categories: average, above average and below average. More importance we are giving for the below average children by conducting remedial teaching after the school hours. From 5 to 6 or 6:30 we are going to conduct the classes. Our main intention is to bring good result to our institution so that it may bring good name to our institution.